over my life, the negativity and darkness, and I fell into a depression. But I wanted you to know that the Lord got a hold of me, and he began to show me, and he said, Amanda, you are made in my image. That's what his word said. His word says that we're made in his image. And his word also says that life and death is found in the power of the tongue. Now, if our God created the heavens and the earth with one word, and he said, let there be light, and there was light, and he created, how much more will our words that we speak give life? When you speak words, they bring life or they take it. And when you speak it, it forms life into existence. So this morning, if there are things in your life that need to be broken, speak it into existence. You need a healing? Your mom needs a healing? I know my mom needs a healing. Speak it into existence.